Officials arresting a man after one person was shot and killed near 6th Avenue in Santa Fe. Police taping off a gas station, declaring a victim dead on scene. Uriel Rios Avalia has been arrested on charges of first-degree murder. Authorities believe he shot the victim, who was in a car, from a bike. Denver police also say the victim and Rios Avalia knew each other.